Country singer Vince Gill has another hit on his hands. In just 3 weeks on the country charts, I Still Believe in You has moved into the top 25. That shouldn't be a surprise to a guy who's already won 2 Grammys, was named Best Country Male Vocalist, and whose last album has gone platinum, but...
I spent quite a few years of more misses than hits.
Gill's first hit came 12 years ago in Los Angeles, not with a country group, but a rock band called Pure Prairie League.
Got to make 3 albums with them and have a big hit and be on American Bandstand and Solid Gold and all this stuff. And I was really not, you know, out here to pursue a pop career.
So Gill grabbed his guitar and headed for Nashville, where he wrote, played, and sang backup on dozens of other people's records, from Reba McEntire to Bonnie Raitt to Dire Straits, the English rock group that asked Gill to join them. A few months later, after saying no, Gill had his first country hit. Gill's wife Janice is half of the country team Sweethearts of the Rodeo, and while she did appear on one of Vince's videos, they don't perform together.
We're still married, you know, and we haven't done too much, but I kind of attribute a lot of the success of our marriage to the fact that we keep everything kind of separate.
Vince admits, however, that it was the fight with Janice that led to his new song.
Spend a little time with me basically was what the fight was about, and that's where everybody wants a little piece of my time. Still, I put you at the end of the line. And it's kind of my way of apologizing through a song.
Baby, I still believe in you and me.
On the entertainment beat, I'm Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10 Eyewitness News.